Thank you very much, guys. Thank you. So I'm afraid I have to be the bearer of bad news. This is going to be our last set tonight.
Very quick learners.
Do you know what? We can go sadder though, because this is our last gig of this little mini US tour. Aww. You just never know when we're going to be back. Aww. So do look us up on Facebook. Remember we talked about this earlier. We don't have enough pigeons to let you know when we're going to be playing next. But so if you do sign up, we've a mailing list over here, and I think so does Drea's here, so does Mary Ellen and Pat as well. So do sign up over there. They're beside the t-shirts and the CDs and all that kind of thing, and you remember we have 3,000 to get rid of for tomorrow. But before we finish up, just a thank you as well to our wonderful host today for inviting us here. Mary Ellen, Justin, and Pat. This is such a cool place. It's such a special place to play. The atmosphere in this room, every single time that we've played it, is just electric. It's just wonderful. And it's the perfect and most fitting send-off we can have going back to home to Ireland as well. Some of us head to Spain and the others get to go home as well. So, but it's all been wonderful. So give them a massive round of applause one more time. Also, I want to say as well, without each and every one of you coming here tonight to make this so special, it would have been very awkward for us sitting here on stage playing to ourselves. So we owe you an awful lot. So give yourselves a massive round of applause. So after the show, we will be signing CDs and t-shirts and stuff like that as well. Do come over, check us out as well on Facebook and on our website and all the rest. We'll be back hopefully playing here again soon or in the area. Just recently, last week, we were playing at Milwaukee Irish Festival as well. So you never know where we'll be around the area as well. Thanks again for being a wonderful crowd. Before we finish up, I have to introduce you to the rest of the band here on stage. So, on guitar from Philadelphia, the US of A, the Cheesesteak King, Mr. Conor O'Kane. Next up from Dublin, the man who plays our favourite instrument in the band, a wonderful piano accordion and on piano, he's doubly talented, Mr. Tygo Macker! Now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for, what age is our baby-faced assassin banjo player? Oh, I don't hear the right answer. He's 24 years of age. Listen, he's just looking dapper today. Look at him there. So, last but not least, we have this gorgeous lady here beside me. Fantastic vocalist, fantastic singer, fantastic fiddler there, fantastic composer. Please give it up front and talk to Charles.